now. I have my mixed bell peppers in there. So I have green, yellow, orange, red, and some onions in there. So I'm gonna be simmering that up. So I got my eggs, jasmine rice, my shrimp, and my chicken. So with my chicken, I'm gonna cut it up in half and simmer it up together. And then with my eggs, I'm gonna scramble up some eggs and mix it all in together. So stay tuned, you guys, it's Sunday dinner. Peppers simmering. I just cleaned my shrimp and my chicken, so I'm gonna cut my chicken up. And then also I have my eggs over here. I'm gonna put a little salt and pepper and a little bit of my special seasoning in that, and I'm gonna stir it up and fry them up really good. And this is the jasmine rice that I'm using. It usually come with this jasmine rice, usually come 2 in a pack. I get it from Sam's, so I really enjoyed this rice. So I have my water boiling for my rice with my butter and everything. So we're gonna simmer these bell peppers up and then put the shrimp in there and get it going. Stay tuned, you guys, stay tuned. And remember to always clean up your area. I know my area a little bit messy right now, but hey, it's gonna be clean, I promise you. Shrimp and everything seasoning. I'm gonna put a top on that. So then I'm gonna take my rice and put it in a pot and get that simmering, put a top on it, and then I'm gonna get over to my chicken. So I just washed my chicken. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna cut off the fat. I'm gonna cut it into strips, and then I'm gonna put it in the bowl, put seasoning and stuff and everything on it, and then I'm gonna fry it in the pan. So rice is cooking. My shrimp and everything is simmering with that, and see how it's coming along. I like it with all that juice because it's just gonna go right to the flavoring of the rice. And then once I get everything else together, everything will go in that pot, and then dinner will be complete. Chicken already cut and everything, so now I'm about to season it up, put it in the pan. My rice is done, that is done, my eggs is done. So once I finish cooking my chicken, then everything will go together in that pot. Okay, so my chicken is done. Just simmer a little bit. My eggs are in there, my rice is done. Everything is done. So now I'm gonna put my chicken in, then I'm gonna put the rice in, and then I'm gonna put this on top of the rice so it can have all that seasoning from the juice and everything. So here we go. So area is clean. This is the aftermath. Everything already stirred up together. Reminds me of the jambalaya rice. If you have noise in the background, that is Emma whining. Tell them why you're upset. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next Sunday with a Sunday dinner video. You wanna say bye, Emma? She's just looking. All right, you guys, see you later. Thank you.